There's a lot of potential you locked in your genetic code. And then if you put yourself in a new situation, then the stress, that's the situational stress that's produced by that particular situation, unlocks those genes and then builds new parts of you. Because who knows how much there is locked inside of you.